5, driving the number 98 car, is Vern Sweeney. Starting on the inside, row number 6, driving the number 21B, is Dylan Black. Starting on the outside, row number 6, driving the number 15 car, Jeffrey Minifee.
Okay,
starting on the inside, row number 7, driving the 77 in, is Garrett Netto. Starting on the outside, driving the number 51. Facinto. That's trouble for number 4, Mitchell Facinto. Looks like the number 13 of Brad Hanneman also involved in that. The 51 car of Trevor Schmid and the 25 of Kenny Taylor all tangled up down there in turn 1. We're going to see if we can get this cleaned up, make sure everybody is okay. I do see Mitchell out of the car there. He is okay. While we are under red, don't forget to visit the Budweiser Beer Booth, the Great American Lager, for $1 off beers at the Budweiser stand. Is that number 21B? That's Dylan Black. The 77N, that's Garrett Netto. That number 13 car, that's Brad Hanneman. In the number 9 car, that's Eric Jones. And grabbing the tail end of the field there, involved in that last incident, is the number 25 of Kenny Taylor. So the number 1X of Cody Smotherman sets the pace for the field, takes him into turn number 3, and they're going to be racing out of turn 4. Look for the green flag right here in the middle of the raceway. The front straightaway out of the exit of turn number 4. The caution.
Jason Rogers is in right now, number 66. Third with the 77 car, Garrett Netto.
time tonight is Keeney Taylor. They're going to be racing on the back straight with 20 laps left in this 48 main event. The 66 car of Jason Rogers sticks him into turns two.
Great job, babe. You got third.
Jason Rogers and Ryan Reeves was